Are Not the BBC by Susan Casanove.
The afternoon play was produced by Edward Bryce and was a Harrison Fell production for BBC Radio 4. Coming up next this afternoon, Money Box Live with Paul Newton.
Oh, she went back to him then.
Surprise, surprise.
No. Romantic, I thought.
Hmm.
Well, kept us listening.
I can't remember the last time we sat down and heard a radio play together.
Don't think we have.
No, we did once when we first got together.
Oh, yeah. You were talking about writing then.
I will get round to writing a play one of these days. I just haven't got the time.
People must have done it in the old days.
What?
Listen to the radio together.
Yeah, I suppose they did, yes. It does seem to have become more of a solitary pursuit. Tea?
Yeah. I reckon what we do is just as good, mind.
What?
In the amateurs.
You do Gilbert and Sullivan's, Beulah. It's hardly the same.
I don't know. Can't be that difficult, can it?
What?
To make a radio play.
Oh, please tell me you're not going where I think...
That's it? Oh, Tal, I've had a glimmer.
Have you now?
Yes, it's something I've been considering for a while, actually. An audio drama will certainly be a departure from our usual output as a society.
Well, it was Beulah's idea, though, Rob.
Not entirely, Talrin.
It was, though.
Well, I hope we're not forgetting some of your earlier ideas, Beulah. Hiring the O2 Arena for our next show, wasn't it?
I didn't mean that. I was mixing it up with...
And asking John Sargent to dance in it? With Alan Partridge as compere?
He could do with the work. You never see him these days.
Yeah, all right, Rob. But this radio play thing, it was her idea.
Mm.
Be ever so easy to do, mind. All you need's a microphone, innit?
Well, might need a couple of other things, Beulah.
Be much easier than a show, then. No sets, no costumes.
Oh, please, Beulah, be careful there with the word easy. It would be a big mistake to think that this project will be anything other than a real challenge artistically.
Now, look, we came here to decide who's doing what. Bottom line is it just the two of you in the cast, or is there anyone
else? Yes.
Two? But we're three. Surely you'll be joining us, Talrin.
Me? Well, I won't be in it. Oh, you know I'm happy to paint your odd bit of scenery, Rob Bach, help you with your staging and stuff, but that is it.
Ah, but this is different. You won't be on stage. It'll just be us and the discreet listening ear of Molly Microphone.
Well...
Yes, he'll do it, won't you, Tal?
Excellent. So, that's three definites to start with, but I'm sure that will change. Reg Kay's expressed an interest.
Reggie? But he's 80 if he's a day. What part could he play?
An 80-year-old?
No, you missed the point. We'll need others to be involved on the technical side as well. Recording, editing, uploading.
You think Reg Kay's gonna do that? The other day he asked me to photocopy a television programme for him.
Now you're being facetious, Talrin. You know full well that if we were to involve Reg, it would be in the field of admin, advertising, something of that sort.
So this'll be for listening on the website, will it?
That's the idea. And we'll sell CDs to anyone that wants them. All profits going to the usual Swansea charities.
Rob, we never make a profit. I don't think we've had a single penny out of us as long as we've been going.
And let's be positive that this venture will put an end to that, please, Talrin.
Sure. So, what are we actually doing? And who is directing it?
Directing it, yeah. First things first, Rob. I want to make it clear that I, for one, won't be directing anything. I'm just not that type of person, you know?
Well, we'll be asking Pat then. She always does the shows, doesn't she?
I think this may be a suitable moment for me to throw my own hat into the ring. I have, after all, directed for the RSC.
That was Robert's silly circus, wasn't it?
Please, don't even think about poo-pooing children's entertainment, Talrin. In many ways, it's far more demanding than sitting around drinking coffee with a bunch of lovey thespians.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.